The controller went to sleep, so I don't know. I gotta actually. I'm gonna have to reload the game just to get the controller to work. Do I have to hold that button in? Oh, what's it? Be nice to find another totem. How you even craft like cooked meat? Oh, you just do that. Coming here to see if there was like a Come down there. Just another seed. Sleep to improve rate of stamina. I don't need to sleep yet. I can eat though. I knew this place was haunted. You can see them at night watching us over us. I am too afraid to get near them. What are they looking for? Are they trapped here like us? Ooh. I mean, I guess the sleep thing could be better than the log. I could upgrade this if I had one more fur. Whatever you want to call it. Give me three more spaces. See what this is. So let's drop. Actually, not drop. I'll make more arrows. What is my arrow count? Have any? Do it now. Totem this one, but if I could find an animal, then I could get another hide and then upgrade my backpack. Would be nice. I was confused because my controller was like vibrating and for a while, so I thought maybe I was by something. Horrible shot. Here's something. Let's upgrade this. Now to upgrade this, I need 3 high. Down here. All right, the bow sucks. How do I cook? It's already out. Are you serious?
think it said not to drop by fire. That will burn it or something. My torch is on fire. Chunk. I don't get it. Okay, I see something on his back. I thought they said items don't break. Maybe I can, like, grapple onto it. It loads from your checkpoint or save. Nice. Okay. Well, I guess I can experiment with the cooking. I don't have any meat though. I suppose I don't have my upgraded backpack either. No. We're not gonna worry about that stuff. I hate controllers. And you can't target onto the deer. And it's such a small, tiny, big circle, whatever. All my freaking arrows that kill one deer. I have to be doing something wrong. And I didn't get a hive. All that. No, I did. I did. I did. Bullshit. Okay, that's not what you do then. What's he doing? I mean, it looks like that's where you gotta go with it. I gotta glide down onto him. I gotta climb up and then glide down. Just once? What? I died. From what? How did I die? Right, we'll worry about the deer later. Made no sense. So you kind of have to get them. Does it like three times? Ah, I see. Seen. Not the one. Wall here. I'm getting screwed over by this guy. Not fair. I'm stuck. Game was released. Alright, I won't count the first one as a bug. It was kind of like a bug in a way with how the dying scene, it like didn't really tell you you were dead, it just whatever. That time was definitely a bug. Gotta have the AI like get away from the wall or something. Bullshit. What are you doing? Controller died. Controller. I don't know how to play it on the keyboard now. Some kind of barrier like that was. I knew I shouldn't have been using this controller. I should use my. Back to game. Can't change the difficulty now, though. I haven't even hit him once yet, have I? I definitely gotta change the controls around. Oh, that's right, I can run with the... I don't have to push that button. Confused the thumbstick, that's right. Duh. Oh, shit. This guy sucks. Of course, I probably need to go kill some deer and all that stuff, you know, like hunting and upgrade my gear. It's probably a thing because you can upgrade this as well to 30. I gotta find some birds though. Shit. This guy is OP. Like no way of track. Maybe get him to come over this way. On the wrong side. Are you kidding me? I can't even move. Oh, fucking Christ. Judge that. The other time I flew too far, so I stopped since I was closer. Ay. I wonder if the wind direction affects anything. Maybe that's why I can't go as far that way. Let's see. Yeah, okay. I do go faster in the other direction. Alright. That is why. Thank you. And now the wind changes. Nice. Okay. That's it. That's it. I'm not gonna kill this guy today. Because I gotta finish something for work. Ay, ay, ay. What I don't get is, normal. Fire won't drown in water out of it. Extremely low health will regenerate. Extremely low health will regenerate. Generate. Enemy damage is reduced. Okay, so I get it. Health doesn't auto regenerate. Did I change the difficulty? Whoops. No. Oh, I did. I changed it to survival. Oh, well. Doesn't matter. Okay. Very interesting. But I gotta get going. Oh, that's right. I'm in some big screen mode or something. Big picture mode, that's what it's called. Well, until next time. I won't be until next weekend. Kind of got a busy week ahead of me, so all right. Thank you again, buddy, for hanging out today. And Junk Cash, can we trust him?
The almighty Bongolio. Bunghole will not wait!
Oh, aye, aye, Captain, you got it.
And if they want to drink Merlot, we're drinking Merlot.
No, if anybody orders Merlot, I'm leaving. I am not drinking any fucking Merlot!
Okay, okay, relax, Miles. Jesus, no Merlot. Did you bring your Xanax?
That's a lot of nuts!
And it's a great way to stay in shape.